I love this time of year. It's a little bit like a kid at Christmas. You know, you anticipate it, and you know, it used to be that October 15th date was kind of the kickoff, and you know, now we've been going for, we're going into our third week, but the, you know, just the smell of the fall around and the leaves falling just always kind of symbolize it, it's about to begin. Well, you know, this team's a lot of fun to coach. We've had a lot of fun in the gym. They're very energetic, they're very hungry, and they're really coachable, and they've just been a lot of fun so far. I think we could be really good. Well, you know, we talk every day, and the kids are the ones that are really kind of leading this charge, is we have to get better every day. We want to win the day, and we talk a lot about every day when we step in the gym, it's an opportunity. It's an opportunity for us to learn to play together a little bit more, to play, push each other a little harder, and to get better. And we started to talk about where we want to go and what we want to do, and I think this group right now is really hungry for what exactly does that look like, Coach. And they're looking for us as a staff to kind of guide them, but they're also talking, having those talks amongst themselves. This year we've got a mixture of some young kids that are really talented and anxious and excited about playing against the best teams in the country, playing in the best women's basketball conference in the country, and we've got a phenomenal player in De'Erica Hamby returning. But I think the thing that makes it so special is she realizes, and the whole team realizes, that we're only going to be as good as our weakest link, and we know that that's, we got to be 13 strong in everything we do.
So our freshmen, they don't come from losing teams, and I think that's something that's gonna be beneficial to us. We move the ball a lot better. We space the floor a lot more. I've noticed that in practice, and just the work ethic. Like, people have been in the gym more this year than I've ever seen anybody in the gym before. So I'm excited. I think we can do something special.